When wildfire smoke is impacting your area, it's important to protect you and your family's health. Staying indoors with windows and doors closed, if temperatures allow, is the best way to protect your health. If wildfire smoke impacts your area for days at a time, smoke can get inside your house and degrade indoor air quality. When this happens, setting up a clean airspace in your home can protect you from wildfire smoke. This is especially important for those who are vulnerable to wildfire smoke, such as the young children, the elderly, and those with respiratory conditions. Make sure you have all the windows and doors closed and the room is properly sealed. You don't want to have any leaks or cracks where smoky air from the outside can get in. You can prepare for wildfire smoke by caulking windows to seal any openings, and you want to make sure the room is clean of dust and pet dander and does not have any other sources of air pollutions, such as candles or incense. To set up your air filtration unit, make sure it is away from walls and furniture so it gets good airflow. Plug the unit into a wall outlet and run the filter continuously on the highest setting when air quality is poor. If the room has an AC unit, replace the filter with a MERV 13 or higher rated filter. If the unit has a fresh air option that pulls air in from the outside, make sure you set the system to recirculate. It can get warm in the room, especially in the summer, so running a fan or air conditioning unit can help keep the room cool. There are a lot of air filtration units on the market. Make sure the air filtration unit has a high efficiency particulate air filter, or HEPA. Ensure that the unit is certified by the California Air Resources Board and does not produce ozone. It is important that the air filter is the appropriate size for the room, and make sure to replace your filter per manufacturer specifications. Lastly, if you aren't able to set up a clean airspace in your home or stay cool in the room, it is best to go to a clean air or cooling center.